Fizzy Faz, night one. Okay. Make the correct order and send it to the delivery unit. Use the camera to see if the staff bots are working. Why wouldn't they not be working? They're called staff bots. For a reason. Hey, buddy.
You are here. Sign form. Start work.
As long as whatever you... okay.
New job. Instruction. Use container. Collect necessary
ingredients. Oh, it's gotta be like a coin like back here, right?
Make fizzy flavor syrup.
Nope.
Convenience. Order display shows necessary ingredients. Fill ingredients.
Acid. Another acid.
Mix to ready. Place in delivery unit. If error mistake, press trash button. Dump bad ingredients down drain. This is both a waste of company time and money. Be warned. Dumping ingredients may attract unwanted pests.
Okay, gotta make sure you guys are working. I need sugar, and acid. Okay. Is that all I'm doing? Okay, I got a new order. Caffeine, acid, and acid. Except I don't have any more acid, dude. What's the trash button? Does that do something? Okay, I got another acid. Okay, can I get a drink that does not have acid in it? Like, let's get caffeine and sugar. That's it, just caffeine and sugar. Right, caffeine and sugar. It has one of everything, that's okay, because I have one of everything. Easy, right? New order. What's next? Sugar, and acid. I want to take a look. Oh, shit, it's this room. There's the Roxy photo. Where's the lotion? Quote unquote lotion. Crack me open a soda-roni.
Returned and work. Same time tomorrow.
But did I screw something up? Okay, what do I unlock from that? Because there was no... Maybe another staff bot? A discount ball pit? I want the discount ball pit. Where's the discount ball pit? The ball pit! The ball pit! I don't remember. There was a couple other ones, like the egg thing. I don't know where that is. Also, are there some lights I can turn on for this place? Is that a door? I don't know. Anyways, back to staff only. Oh my god. So wait, I finished this, and then... I finished them all. Make the correct order and send it up to the delivery unit. Give staff bots a break occasionally or you may regret it. Oh, what? Use the emergency shutdown if things get out of hand. What? I gotta give them a break?
You are back. Staff may become hostile. Give forced breaks. If staff strike, use shutdown button. Force reboot.
Okay. Oh shit, it's four. A new order. Sugar, and caffeine. Okay, maybe, should I give you a break now? You want a break? I'll give you a break. You need one more each. Maybe the food want a break? Because we have two, and we don't have any more of these. Oh god, I need all caffeine. Come on, dude. I need more caffeine, like, ASAP. Let's give the candy guy a break. I need more. Guys, I need more caffeine. Okay, I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time. Caffeine's gotta be the next one to do, so I need you to hurry up and make me some caffeine in 3 fucking seconds. Let's fucking take a break, dude. I don't care. Get rid of that shit. Oh, do I have only 3 get rid ofs? Oh boy. That's probably what that means. Protein, acid, and sugar. Easy. Oh god. You want a break? Is that what you want? Oh, you want a break too. Fuck. Okay. Sugar, caffeine. Yes, I give you a break, bud. I'm giving you a break. You get a break. Oh, you want a break now too. Fuck. I'm well aware. Once I can give you a break, I'm giving you a break. Then you get a break next. Sugar. That and caffeine. I need one more sugar. Perfect. And you get a break. Awesome. I need to hurry up with these orders. Okay, good. We like that. We like the acid and the sugar, and I'm so glad that... Okay, where... Why? Oh, caffeine was sleeping on the job. What was the first one I did? Lemon? So let's do you again. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What have the most of? You? Next break. Okay, one of each thing. You're gonna want this, right? Okay, I got you a break. I got you a break. Don't be whining about a break. Acid. And I don't have sugar. Oh, sugar was sleeping on the job. Okay, cool. Get another break. Oh, I didn't give coffee a break. Fudge. Okay, whatever. Oh, shit. Oh, we're done. Oh, thank God. Okay, thank God.
Returned in work. Same time tomorrow.
You got it, buddy. I don't know what... Why am I facing this way? What'd I get? Gumball swivel hands? Heck yeah! Also, I... New task fail, we'll check the computer. Are you sure? Because... Yeah, I can't. So I've literally done every single thing now. Right? Okay, so all done. All done. All done. 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 Hey, Wonder Woman, great. And done. So I finished everything. I have to fucking... I probably need to go kill, you know, him. Hey, Gumball Swivel Lands. Oh, can I... Oh. Okay, there has to be, like, a usable coin somewhere, right? What if I reach in here? What if I grab this? What if I try you again? Nothing. You gotta be able to show me something, right? Because right now, I don't know what I gotta do. What is this? What is this? And why is it here? Wait, what? What is that? I think it's a glitch, actually. Now, I'm looking at it now, it looks like a glitch. Can I go anywhere else from here? No. Insert coin. Is that behind this machine? No, inside it? Princess Quest. If I just put my face in here. Let me go get my stuff again. Okay, you know what I think I gotta do? I think I need to do that. I need to get 4 blue stars. So let me go do that again. Fazcade? No. Ticket booth? Yeah. Start. So I need to go into the... I need to find, like, 4 stars. Oh. Oh. Just start randomly shooting and hope it hit it. And we're not here looking for points. We're here looking for a star. Okay, is there a star or helpy? Yeah, there's helpy. I just don't also see a star. So we're going left. The first star should be coming up now. Remember, just keep opening fire randomly. Because right now we don't care about score. Pumpkin. Where is there another star here? Nope, no star. I'm looking for a star, man. I'm looking for a star. There it is. That's the star. We got one. That's one star. It's blue now. Really didn't get it. Okay, I still didn't find Helpy, so we gotta look for him. It's around. Hey, there he is. Maybe there's two stars in one place? I know there was a third Helpy. There's gotta be a fourth Helpy. Or that third Helpy, I don't think I found the star though. Or it was this one I didn't find the star. I know I found it in that first one. Okay, I gotta look up more. That's where the star usually is. Oh, I forgot I need to grip the gun. Yo, I bet it, what if it's in this room? Like these rooms. Creepy. Keep opening fire. Hope I randomly hit it somehow. There it is. Yeah, okay, now this is the one I got. Remember, we're not here to care about score. I already got 10K. That's good enough. Can I hit it? Thank you. I can't believe we missed that one. Yep. Hopefully I didn't do it twice. So it's supposed to be a star here, and then another Helpy after that. Okay, it's gotta be like here, right? Because this is the end of the ride. Well, there it is. I got it. Yes, there. Oh, okay, that was close. Okay. Somewhere, now there's another Helpy, and it has the fourth one. Somewhere. Okay, I missed it. I didn't get the fourth Helpy. Damn. That is tough. Yeah, this is where I'm supposed to go back through the purple. Yeah. Oh, no, that's it. That was it. That was the fourth one. Did I do it? I got four stars. Oh my god, what is this? Hello? Oh god. Die. What was that? Why am I in the pit? Didn't I already do this? I don't need another one. Glamrock Monty plush. Interesting. Okay, that was definitely really weird. New tasks available. Okay, did I? No. Okay, so it didn't. What is that thing? Oh, it's gone. Okay, so clearly whatever I did. I'm trying to go back in here. No, I still need to collect a coin of some sort. Is there anything over here? There's been nothing over here this whole time. So, I don't know what I did. Did it, maybe... No, I didn't... Okay, so I didn't lock anything. Yeah, nothing. I can't do anything else. And I don't think I can do anything else differently, either. Everything else is all glitch trapped. Should I go over there and kill him? Do I maybe need to play more? Was this always here? I think so. Maybe I need to. Do this. These TVs gotta do something, right? You know what? I bet if I play a couple more levels, it may just auto give me a coin. Like a Faz token instead of one of these ones. Was this always here? I don't know. Hey, Bonnie. Yeah, so I genuinely don't know what to do next. So apparently I can... Oh my... Really? I've been trying to figure out what to do. I don't know. So a friend of mine told me I can do this. You didn't say anything after that, but no, this is stupid. Oh god, I got some in my eye. What was that? What happened? What happened? Did I miss something? Oh my fucking god, I missed something. Was it random chance or did I do something? I don't know, but... Oh, Candy Cadet.
Come get your candy here. Candy, candy. Now I will tell you a story about a family that missed the most important opportunity in their lives.
Oh.
It was a limited time offer that included a family-style pizza with all their favorite toppings. It also came with a side of fries, mozzarella sticks, extra-large soft drinks, and a toy surprise.
Oh, those are my coins.
It was only $49.99 while supplies lasted. They did not purchase the food and they all died.
What?
Now let me tell you a story about a young woman who, when she was little, was led into a dark forest by a witch and almost eaten.
Are these all the coins I got, or does it have an infinite number of coins?
She had fallen for the friendly voice without discernment, and was led astray. She had escaped before being thrown into the oven, but would have a scar for the rest of her life. When she had grown, she sought revenge on the witch, and entered the forest again willingly, this time with the confidence of age and experience.
Okay. Alright, see, now I'm out of coins. Well, oh wait, this is the security breach part of this room. I see that up there. My good buddy glitched. Nah, scrap trap? Not scrap trap. What the hell is his name again? Burn trap. Here. Oh god. I can't go any further. Literally, because there's a wall right there. Well. Back here. How do I get back? Do I... Hello? Am I just stuck here forever? I was unlocking such cool stuff. Is that an endo foot? Why am I here? Oh my god. Whose hand? I don't even know whose hand that is. Oh god. Oh! How did... Oh my god, I'm literally going through ruin. Hold on, if I put these on, they're locked. If I take them off... Okay. Why does it say Puppet Master? Oh, now I can't do the other ones. Fuck. Oh my god. Pfizer Blast FNAF 1. Salon Roxy Repair. Fazbear Theater. Scrap Baby. Night 3. Endo Warehouse. And these are locked. So. Breaker Room. No. Okay. Well, I didn't know that Ruin was going to be such a big part of this game. Let's go back into Sister Location. Oh my god, it's Yendo. Oh no, once again the breaker room needs a manual reset. Yendo! Me and Yendo have beef. Use the megaphone on Yendo to keep him away. And then that, is it the same thing? Fucking better be. Oh my... I mean, you know how we gotta start this, gotta do it one at a time. No one is here! Hey, Yendo! Yeah, you must be hearing things, silly. Hey, buddy. Yo, maybe we do need to do these one at a time first. There you are.
Nope, no one is here.
No one's here, I gotta wait for you. Yep, you're back on the stage, good. Come on. Come on, faster, faster, faster! There you are, I see you. Right there. Dude, me and Yendo have fucking beef, dude. God, why do these do anything? I'm gonna have to reach pretty far for that one. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Yeah, you're just hearing... Oh, okay, I was like, why are those red? Nope, no, he moved. A little too early for that. Where'd you go, buddy? There you are, buddy. Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Fuck. Hey, Yendo. So it's that one and the last one? No. Okay. So it's the... What happened? Hey, Yendo. Go back to your... Go back. You're getting pretty... agitated, aren't you? There you are. No. Keep playing it. See, now I can do the single-handed. Calm down. Go back to sleep. Yeah, just hearing things. It was just a mouse. Yep, it's bedtime. Go back to your stage. Calm down. There we go.
Great job. This completes your tasks for the night.
You suck, Yendo. I hate Yendo. Yendo, you suck ass. That means I probably unlocked him, didn't I? Right? Yeah. Fuck Yendo. Am I in the scary world? No, I like being in the normal world. But let's take a look at Mr. Yendo. Yeah, Yendo, you suck, dude. You fucking suck.